points without one. So first you go to negative one. Then you go to negative six. You do these kind of five, then you got kind of jobs. I'm like, it's so still. Oh man, bro. That's why, bro, I always go back to that PAV, that analytical chart. Yeah, I always go back to that hoe. That hoe just tear me. But once you put that man face on the master chart, it just gets you a good comparison. That hoe is right, bro. It's like all you gotta do is look to the Melvins. And I was looking to the ball for you. And I was trying to. I didn't want to leave his voice. So I thought that's why I need to clear up the vocal. And I was like, okay, but I still want to get that rumble into the backwards. Like, I feel a little bit intuitive. Like, I probably go take the DS, but on the compressor, it says it has a DS on it. But I don't see it, you know?